I'm a real boy.
Productions.
Bain's World! Bain's World! Party time! Excellent!
Hi, I'm Tanner.
And I'm Patrick.
And this is
Bain's World!
Excellent?
Excellent.
Alright, tonight's show is about recycling.
Excellent.
We're gonna have our first guest speaker in a moment, but first, a solo by Patrick.
Thank you all for coming out. This next one is dedicated to recycling, and I thank you again. Tanner!
What a beautiful performance.
Patrick. I swear those berries, they weren't mine. That wasn't me.
Okay, now we're gonna invite our first guest, Sam Holland. She's gonna talk about recycling.
Swing!
Did you know that it takes 500,000 trees to produce each week's Sunday newspaper?
Hey.
So Sam, can you talk to us about recycling?
Sure, Patrick. Recycling is a great way to help preserve our environment.
Excellent.
Humans are detrimental to our environment, though. Did you know that humans waste around 70% of the materials that we accumulate in a lifetime?
Wow.
If everyone recycles, the world will be a better place.
All right.
Thanks for talking to us, Sam.
Yeah, thanks for talking to us.
No problem. Do I leave?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, get out of here.
Okay.
Go.
And now we're going to bring in our next two guests, Trent Brown and Becca Tarpley, with opposing views on recycling.
Hi, Patrick.
Hey, Becca.
Okay, so tell us some stuff about recycling.
Recycling's amazing. It's the one thing we can do.
Recycling is stupid.
No matter what we do, recycling will always be the number one thing to reuse materials.
What are your views on recycling?
I think it's pointless. There's literally no reason to do recycling, right? Yeah.
We have limited materials here on Earth.
I think recycling is completely pointless, you know?
Pointless? How can you say pointless? We have so many things that we have to recycle, and so
like
many
what?
Things that we don't.
Wait, so how do the colors of the recycling bins work?
You have to put paper in the yellow and aluminum in the blue.
I don't understand. There's like blue on the paper. Why can't we put the paper in the blue?
Because there's yellow paper, and blue has to be for metal. Cans, aluminum,
but no.
Plastics.
No, get out of here.
Trent, you're getting out of hand, man.
How do you even get funding for this show?
This show is for the viewers. We pay everything out of pocket.
Yeah, we would never sell out.
Yeah, Trent, you can get out of here.
Whatever, man. Screw the show.
Yeah, thanks, Becca, for joining us tonight.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you for having me.
No problem.
And thanks for joining us on
Bain's World! Bain's World! Party time! Excellent!
And don't be a Trent. Pay the rent. I mean, recycle.
Everybody's in the lake, and don't you know? It's a beautiful new day. Hey! Running down the avenue, see how the sun shines brightly in the city. Why you had to hide away for so long? Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had.